really, I think, you know, just maybe different kind of workouts, workouts that might work, you know, different kind of foods also that are healthy. But he, you know, I think like we also share the same knowledge as well, because I'm just as interested in fitness and health. So, it's, yeah.
Rahim, you had been shooting a clip in UK. Any memorable moment, or how was the experience?
No, actually, I did not shoot in UK. They had shot some other portions without me.
But have you been there? Any memorable moment you remember, or your favorite spot there?
In the UK?
Yeah.
London, I would say it's Hyde Park. No? Any questions for about the macrobiotics?
Shalini, same sawal mein aapne pucha jo ki aapne jacket ko aaj ke event ke liye aaj book launch ke liye kyun na aapke to kai clients hain.
Well, every, you know, when you're approaching people to come, all your friends and you know, friends you work for and stuff, kahin commit kar sakte hain, kahin nahi aa sakte hain. She is actually the most dedicated person I have. So I have to have someone who's truly dedicated to what I do and truly dedicated to the cause of what I do. And she is the really truly dedicated person, you know, that I'm working with. So that's why I had to ask her, and she just said yes.
Yeah. I'm going to be shooting during Holi, so I hope I don't get any color on me, otherwise it'll be a big problem for my shoot. Happy Holi, everyone.
Jacqueline, just a minute, you didn't answer my question. Your memorable moment in UK or something?
A memorable moment in UK? I think maybe it was when I was 16 years old. I made my first trip ever alone abroad, and that was to London. So, yeah, I think that'll have to be it. Just walking around Hyde Park, you know, being in a park, such a beautiful park for the first time, was definitely very, very, very memorable for me.
Thank you.
Okay.